hair-sized bandana. Goodbye.
Right, I'm at the Sidemen house now. I've asked Josh to leave this door open. So, thank you, Josh. I can never remember which one is JJ's room. I think it's this one, yeah. Of course it's him. His fat head's on the screen. Look at this. Guy's so vain. Look, has to look at himself. Right, I'm here for one purpose and one purpose only. I need a bandana. Now, where is it, Jeed? Where's the bandana? Oh, baby. Here it is. Thank you very much, JJ. Good to do business with you. Anything else I can steal while I'm here, actually?
Yeah, I'll have a chewing gum. Thank you.
Now I'm just gonna go home because tomorrow morning, it's time.
Guys, do you think he'll mind if I, by him, I mean JJ, will mind if I take this just for the night?
Is it clean?
I don't know, but it doesn't really matter. I'm not gonna-
You touched it now.
Hold on. I mean... Okay, that's not clean. Do you think he'll mind or not?
Hairline,
yeah. Sorry, JJ, if you watch this, but your hairline. Wow.
Wow.
Wow. JJ watches my videos, doesn't he?
We all do.
So you can tell why I don't come around here.
Did you do any videos unless I swear?
Jesus Christ, I'm stopping this. We're in a field in. Hillsworth?
Cambridgeshire.
Yep, I knew that. Today is the day where we send KSI's bandana to gain new strength, bring back some of that knowledge, strength, and integrity from space back down to here, to space. It's the click, no, clickbait. Come on, guys. You should know better than that. Yeah, hopefully when it comes back down, I'll be able to deliver it back to him, and the Logan Paul fight will just be easier than it already is, really. Unfortunately, untangled his bandana in the car, and I have no idea how to do it back up. How am I looking? I feel like I'm harnessing the power of KSI. I might just knock out Joe Weller. Sorry, Joe, I didn't mean that. Don't come for me. How am I looking? Is the hairline in shape? Or Cool.
This is Steve. Here is a company that basically sends stuff to near space. Today, he's going to be making my dreams come true. He was a great sport. He has his own YouTube channel. Obviously, hit him up if you ever need to send anything to space.
When JJ gets this back, not only is it his bandana, like the bandana that won him the last fight, but also he's now going to harness the power of space and time. Can you send these into black holes by any chance?
We can try.
Beautiful frame might just crop you out. Yeah.
How many launches have you done, Steve?
Probably in the region of about 200 odd. Brill.
How many bandanas have you sent to space?
None. No bandanas as yet. This is it.
Do you reckon I get away with sending Logan Paul to space? Just to get rid of him. Yeah, hopefully when it comes back down, I'll be able to deliver it back to him, and the Logan Paul fight will just be easier than it already is, really.
Your channel's really taken off.
What's the weirdest thing that you've sent to space, Steve?
Diamond ring.
Oh, yeah, the ring. It's sort of like a family heirloom, so there was quite a bit of worry about that. Well, we had a little trouble with Loon on that one. Yeah, I decided not to burst for a bit, so it just went up and hovered and started heading towards the coast. That was not good news.
As you can see here, the rig is finished. Let me explain how it works. So here's the string which connects to the balloon. This is the polystyrene which holds the GoPros. And here's the bandana. Goes up, pops and comes down. Nothing more complicated than that, right?
This is the balloon.
We are T-minus 15 minutes from launching. Just about to fill the balloon. I'm gonna help Steve again. I'm ready!
Helping out didn't really go to plan. I'm sorry, Steve.
Shit.
Have we got another one?
Yeah.
Trusted me with all of his kit and everything, and I royally f***ed it. We're moments away from launching KSI's bandana into space. It's one of the most monumental moments you will ever witness on YouTube in your entire life. Felix Baumgartner, eat your heart out. What you did has nothing on what I'm doing right now. Kinda is like up.
Yeah. See you later, buddy. We'll see you soon.
KSI's bandana, goodbye!
What is going on in my head?
I'm doing the world a favor by knocking his ass out.
And here we are, 100,000 feet in the air. The earth is both flat and round at the same time. You can almost see Logan Paul's ego from up here.
It's all about the respect.
And here's a fact about space. Space is completely silent. Who would have guessed? You'll never catch Logan Paul in space because there are no forests in space.
Steve has shown us this website and basically there's two trackers on board right now. It's taking a little bit of a diversion, but you know, that's fine. We'll find it. So yeah, it's currently 4,000 meters in the air and it's traveling at around 7 meters per second. Yeah, got the nod from Steve, so I'm right. Just realised that the balloon's coming back down now, it's at like 12,800 metres. It's actually coming down like 500 metres every minute or so. So I haven't got a call from Steve. There's nothing to panic about right now. Hey Steve.
Hi.
How's it going?
It's coming down now.
Yeah, we've just seen that.
So you should show you the landing spot, you should see where we are.
Okay, cool.
Cool.
Alright, see you soon.
See you then. Okay,
bye. Definitely not making this landing, it's miles away.
Yeah, we should
step on let's it. Go.
Let's go, let's go.
Let's go.
Where am I going?
Let's go.
Where am I going? Come on, Ed! We've got to make it! Go, go, go! Hoots, hoots, come on! Our prediction is the Pig and Abbot pub, so let's go. Yeah! It's almost landed, Ed! 130 meters from the ground! Go faster! Should be somewhere around here. Go, go, go. Go! Yo! Come on!
Coming for ya.
Where are ya? You're there! Oh, wait, I'm ruining crops. Am I allowed to do this? Found her!
I'm wearing shorts, they ain't coming in there.
My sweet princess. Oh, it smells different. I never thought we'd see you again. What a mammoth task you've overcome. Sorry to whoever's field this is. I am very, very sorry, but it's KSI's bandana. Found it, Steve.
Well done.
We found it.
Excellent. Brilliant.
Ed, would you please?
It's crusted.
That's KSI's head for you.
Oh man,
it feels like a monumental moment in both mine and KSI's career. Wow, it's really cold. How do I look?
Cold, actually.
I feel more like relaxed. JJ, I hope you appreciate this present. I know that you wore a bandana to the Joe fight. This is your bandana for the Logan fight, okay? It's for you. Before you guys go, I've got two things. One of them are some bloopers. And the other thing is that I asked my Discord chat. By the way, I've got a Discord chat now that is free. You can just join it. I asked them if they'd like to see KSI react to this whole video that you just watched. They said yes. I'll try and upload it tomorrow. There you go. This is it. How does it feel?
You're looking pretty fly.
Thank you. Really appreciate that. See, that just it just leaves me in an awkward position because it's like a good pun.
Yeah.
I can't do anything about it. I just gotta like either appreciate or call you a knob.
Yeah.
Like it's just it's really awkward for me, Ben. I don't really enjoy it.
That's why I do it.
No. Knob.
I know, I'm so good. I'm so good. Fucking
keep
hell!
Going,
slow down,
keep
you can't.
Going.
Alright, please slow down. If it can't come the other way, we're fucking dead.
It's time to get some food. We're ravenous.
This video is brought to you by McDonald's.
Don't scare him.
Hello.
Hello. It's not like solid food. It's gonna land on the high street. Get in. Go. Get in.
Fuck off.
What? Giving you the direction!
I've got them!
Do you actually have them?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. I'll keep an eye on it then in case it lands.